Sorry, but that's the heater. Okay, this is Smashbox Photo Finish Primerizer, Primer and Moisturizer in one. It's kind of like slippery. I don't know what primers are like that, because I've only used certain types, but yeah, that's how it looks. And if you bump it out, it looks like this. It's a little slippery, like I said. You have like a slippery texture feeling, but on your face, it's not like that. I mean, this is really good for moisturizing the skin too. I feel like it doesn't dry my face out like with some primers with my face too, because I have sensitive skin. I mean, I have eczema, so I guess not explained it, but in general, I have pretty sensitive skin. So this is really good on my face. It doesn't really irritate my face or anything. And I have these two samples too, also from my Smashbox. They're both Smashbox photo finishers. And I'm like, okay. But yeah, these are kind of cute though. Oh no, I feel like the packaging is kind of cute. I don't know. Okay. I have this on my eyeshadow. I use it as a highlighter sometimes. If you're supposed to use eyeshadow as a highlighter, I don't know too much about makeup, I just try my best with it, but I use this as a highlight because of the color. This is Catrice Cosmetics Liquid Metal Eyeshadow. It's like a goldish color. See, sometimes I use it as a highlighter and it works for me, so this is, I got this up for Christmas. It's a cute little eyeshadow. It's supposed to give it like a metal effect on your face. I'm wearing highlighter now, but I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, you kind of can, but it's not this one. You know, a little highlighter. I'll show you that soon. You could kind of see it, but not really, because of the angle my camera's at, but yeah. I like the size, I like the convenience. Elizabeth Arden New York Flawless Finish Perfectly Satin Sinew Whatever 24 Hour Foundation. A funny story about this, I was in Barnes & Noble one day and I saw two of these unopened still in their boxes, and it was just sitting there, so I'm thinking somebody's gonna come back for it. Like 2 hours passed and nobody came back for it, so I just like took the bag with the foundation. No, it's not stealing because nobody took it. So at first I'm like, is this stealing? Then nobody came back for like 2 hours. I'm like, oh, whatever. But it really works on my face and I really like it a lot. Sorry, I had a text. Anyways, I feel like the glass bottle is so cute and it works really well with my face. Gives me like a polished look, if you know what I mean. Concealer I use, I have to get another one, it's way too late for me. This is NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. It's cute, but it's way too late for my skin. It's really light compared to my skin tone. And on my face it looks extremely white, so I'll probably end up giving this to my mom. Because she uses makeup like I do. You can see it's kind of really white. this. Spray. Guys, the layer is spray.